go here on customs, then you will see these stairs and you will climb them. Once you climb them, you open this door with the director's key that you find, body trade or buy. And then you go to this door, you open it, you pick up the folder that is located here, and you take it and extract. Then you take that folder to a factory raid, you go here, you hide the folder with F, and then you're done.